Hi all my tickly talkers. We are getting ready to do our trick-or-treating in downtown of our tiny little town, and I have we managed to survive Halloween with only one box of Milk Duds, and it did not spike my sugars, and my son had a great time, although we didn't give him any candy. And I hope that all of my other fellow type 1ers can enjoy Halloween too.